After being postponed in March, the World Cup Classic SA Qualifier finally kicked off in October 2020. Three teams from all over South Africa came together at Roodekoppies Dam to compete for the number one spot. Weather played a big role in this year's tournament. The anglers had to really plan and work hard for the bigger fish.